guys, welcome back to Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. It is finally time to do this jump here we go. There we go. There we go. Alright, so we get one thing of goat butter. One thing of hearty salmon, and then we get a thing of wheat. Swear to God, this is not everything. No! Stop! No, oh, there's meat in there! Okay, I guess putting meat in there doesn't really change anything. Did that shit. Now we gotta go to the warbler's nest. Just that away. Away we go! Is that a chest? I think that's a chest right there. I'm gonna go get it. Beep boop bop bop bop. Oh, that's not a chest. That's one of them dumb challenges with the kokoro seeds or whatnot. Hold on, guys. I need to put some headphones on so I can actually hear this shit. So I'm guessing one it's not playing it. Hook.
Wait. Oh my god, this is so fucking dumb. There we go. Ta-da! Be-da-boo-boo! Oh no! Oh, poor blue one.
Aww.
That was actually pretty cool. Shrive, Latanian, we got okay. Well, that kind of sucks. Okay. Thank you. That was kind of terrifying. Good, awesome. Okay, this was a cool shrine. I'm happy I got it recorded. I will admit that, Sam. This is a fucking awesome shrine. I now have 11 hearts.
Yes. Bye.
Okay, I got a random phone call. I think it's...
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Where is the mother?
Oh.
Sweet! Alright, I apparently found out where to get from the ground up thing.
Trouble there.
Oh, armor, right. I need to make it so I'm not burning as much. I think this area should always be able to infinitely rise. I don't think I should be limited to my thingy bobber. No, you're not getting that spear. Drill shaft. There is? Where? Please tell me. Got that out of the way. Alright, time to find some, farm some wood.
Alright guys, I'm gonna be chopping some wood down, so I'll start recording after I chop the wood down. But yeah, in this area apparently all these trees are bombable, so you could cut them down that way, and then you can just do it again with the bomb, but I don't have a long enough, I don't have a short enough cooldown to be worthy, so I'm gonna start using some, you know, cheap, you know, tools to break it. Alright guys, bye-bye.
Hey guys, welcome to my outro. Make sure to check out my other videos, and make sure to click that subscribe button. Alright guys, bye-bye.